Thank you. Thank you. Don't get. Who are you? Show your face. Show your face.
Amaratu, why haven't you eaten breakfast this morning? Or are you not aware that I'm going somewhere very important?
Well, I usually cook after soup in the house. I'm supposed to
stop you. Oh, I should not disturb you. Have you seen it? No! Have you seen it? After, Papa will start pressuring me to train you in school. To train you in school. Let him come and see how you're planning to make me go out hungry. Let him come and see.
Yeah? Why are you shouting this morning?
Papa.
Oh, you're ready to go out?
Yes, I'm ready to go out. 100% ready. Papa, but Amarachi has developed the habit of not cooking in this house. Papa, I am just telling you. I'm just telling you for you to come and see for yourself. Because not after tomorrow, you will expect me to waste my heart and money on her.
So, if your sister is busy sweeping the compound, can't you make breakfast yourself? Abaji Bigaka, your arm's broken. Eh? This girl sweeps, cooks, cleans, she helps me in the farm. It's your Oguru going, will she kill herself for you?
Eh. Oh, Papa, so this is what you have to say. Oh, you are now supporting her. No problem. No problem. I am happy that things are turning out like this. Let me go out first.
Papa, I'm sorry. Do I have my intention to let you go to work?
Sorry. Finish what you are doing, okay? And then prepare the breakfast. I'm also hungry. Yes, I've been waiting for the containers. You told me they will be coming in since Tuesday. And then today is Saturday.
Chief, good morning, sir.
You've seen any sign of them coming in?
Chief, good morning, sir.
Yeah.
Chief, good morning, sir.
Okay, you know what? Let me just call you back in the next time, okay?
Chief, good morning, sir.
What can I do for you?
Oh, Chief, you asked me to call.
You must be sick in the head. You just walked into my house and interrupted my business call without any iota of respect? Without proper introduction of whom you are?
I'm sorry. My name is Dochi. I am Mazen Doka's son. My father told me.
Shut your mouth, you must be very stupid.
Hey.
I can see this is how you disrespect your father at home. Nobody dares disrespect me. Will you leave my compound immediately? I said...
You mean I should leave?
I said, come on, get away from here. Leave immediately. Idiot, this is why people hate dealing with poverty-stricken individuals like him who don't know what business is all about. Nonsense. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, I want to go and see Madoka.
I don't do this on funeral, I'll be done.
Okay, the food. Ah, I've even forgotten that I'm hungry. See, just when you're done, keep mine. I won't waste time.
No, 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 Papa, no, don't say that. I'll be done. Just go there and sit down. I'm coming.
Nah, you're doing well. You're doing very well. And I'm happy to be your father. You know, when I come back, I'll be.
Papa, come again. What is so special about me is what I don't know. See, I've told you not to worry. I'll make you proud just one day. One day I'll make you proud. I promise you.
No. I am already proud of you. Huh? So, how are you preparing for a wedding?
Papa, I'm trying, you know, that I need some few textbooks.
Papa, please, I need some money. Can you help me with 10,000 there? Please, I'm wearing another some place. I'll give you back.
What is your problem? You just came out now and saw me having a discussion with your sister about textbooks in preparation for our wedding. And suddenly you sprang up this issue about needing 10,000 men.
But I said I will give you back. What's the big deal here?
The big deal is that you, Tojo, are self-centered. You're selfish and you're self-centered. It's always about give me, give me, give me, give me. When was the last time you asked your sister, what do you need? When was the last time you gave your sister 500 naira or even 100 naira to buy anything that she needs? On your own, so, Papa, sell and send me abroad. Papa, I need this. Papa, I need that. That is always your problem.
Papa, please. Just do me this favor. Stop dragging our into our discussion. I don't like it. Papa, you are the reason we are having issues all the time. Amma is always right in everything she does, even when she's wrong. Ordinary 10,000 naira, just 10,000 naira, you have already dragged her into it. Please.
Biko, I don't even have your time.
10,000 naira, one naira, yes, you don't have it. I'm on here. What will I do where my guy has work now? You're not too big to be slapped, though. When I go, just keep the food for me.
Go give back.
Don't. I'm ashamed of you. Huh? I don't know what your problem is. Do you know what I suffered to put you through school? From secondary school to the university. You got into the university and you dropped out. And since you dropped out, you've been like this. The only thing you know how to do is to eat food and to make demands. Tochukwu, what is your problem?
Papa, you're my problem. Papa, you're my problem. Papa, I told you that I want to sell that our land at the roadside. You refused. Instead, you pushed me to go and meet that useless man from the city. See here, Papa. If this my deal mature, within 2 years, I am going to shake this community. Just don't worry.
Tochukwu, can you just stop shouting all the time? All the time you are shouting back like a dog.
Amaraki.
Wait, though. This idea of yours, you keep mentioning since morning. How are you sure it's legit? Cocaine and bamboo all the time.
Amaraki, you are talking to me. Mm-hmm. So you are talking to me because Papa is here.
Get here, man. No, touch her. Touch her. Can you go where you see? Be very careful. Touch me. Be very, very careful.
Amara, you have grown wings. To talk back at me.
Look, if you don't keep quiet, now mama gonna.
Papa, don't worry.
Don't worry. Hey. Oh, come and stand there and talk.
Papi, Mama.
If not for one thing, I'll disown you idiot.
Hey.
So you bought a new phone. Ha! I never knew you were this sweet. And I've been looking for where to get money from Chinua and why are you like this?
Ha! This phone. Let me tell you, sorry. I did not buy this one with my money.
Did you say you did not buy it with your money?
Yes, of course.
Yeah. So, who then bought it for you?
Someone else did.
Hold on. You mean someone bought you a new phone? The person doesn't have name or gender. If it's a man, or just tell me that so person bought you a phone and stop beating around the bush. Wait, is it a man?
Yes, it's a man.
I knew it. Someone that knew it. I knew it.
Hey.
I knew it.
Touch Biko, is it a crime if someone buys me something and I accept it?
I never said it's a crime, but at least I deserve to know the person that bought the phone for you. But let me tell you, Sumwen, you are not using this phone.
Uh-huh.
Yes,
You're supposed to tell me before accepting the phone.
As my husband.
As your boyfriend.
So, Chimwendo, you went and slept with a stranger and he bought you a new phone.
Oh, because I'm poor. Chimwendo, you are not using this phone. I am going to collect this phone from you. It is my right as your boyfriend.
You are right.
Yes, my right as your boyfriend. Bring the phone, give it to me.
Well, Ochi, I am sorry to disappoint you. Hmm? You see this phone? I'm keeping it.
Chimwendo, you are not using this phone. You are not using this phone. Don't pick this call. Don't pick it. Asif?
Hello? Yes. Ndidi? What? What? Wait, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Chimwendo. Chimwendo.
Ndidi.
Jesus. Unafangwa.
Papa,
hmm?
I want to tell something.
What is it?
Papa, I want to tell you.
What did you just say?
Papa, I'm sick. I'm tired of living with you. Yes, I want to go.
don't understand why this is coming to me. I saw him with him. I saw him with him. You are free to talk to me. What is it?
I just want you to know what is happening. I'm sorry to say this. I don't have anything else to say.
Hey,
young girl, who are you? Show your face.
Show your face.
Yes, I want to go to see someone.
Papa, I've been having these bad dreams. And this time I wake up, I will not remember anything again. But I know it's a bad dream.
Bad dream? Who and who do you see in the dream? Like, explain the dream to me.
Papa, like I said, I don't remember anything, but she's a woman.
A woman. Okay. This is what will happen. Let me go to where I'm going to. When I come back, we'll talk more on this. And take care of the house with your sister. Don't leave her to do all the chores alone. Come on, hi. Help her with the chores.
Spanya in Honor de Valorie. A neck out. No rotter do ya fe fe fe. Eh, Spanya in Rotter do ya fe fe fe. It's you are denia. Or be worried of Wallo. To Walla wo wo. To Walla wo wo. Your mop ya wear. Your mop wo wear. To Walla wo wo. Where fear cake bomona. And who are the law of woe? Why are you a tibetinia? No, near till your money, or go home for now. Who are law of woe? Any cow? Where tenia? Who are the woman of no hope for now? Who are law of woe? What have you been? ama fi yeke gbe me de wala awo wo enika o eze hi afe no rote do aza kemisi irebu ige na ti wa nya wala awo wo wala awo wo wa do yo mo wo mo ko na o yo mo bi awe wa do mo ko we wala awo wo pa ma fi yeke gbe me de pa ge be fi yeke gbe me na je na wala awo wo nika wa me ti ni a wa do wo yo bo no wo ko na pa kwa lo mo a de nya wa do yo mo bi awe wa do yo mo ko we o pa na e mi do no gba e pa ma fi yeke gbe me de wa re ti re fi yeke gbe me u da fi yeke gbo bi o ma wala awo wo nika o wa me ti e ba so wa me ti e ba van wa me ti e bo ta eni ka o ezo pa nya ni re bo ni tu wa do la wo wo tu wa do yo mo ya wo o omo ko gwa lo re tu wa do ya wo omo pi agwa lo re tu wa do ya wo tu wa la wo wo e fi eke gbo bi ma ye yi e fi eke gbo bi ma ye yi e wa ti e ni a pa ma fi eke gbe me de ni o wa bi e ti e fi eke gbe me ye yi e pa ma fi eke gbe me de ni o wa bi e ti e fi eke gbe me wa la wo wo eze hi afe no ro te do
So, Chimwendu, you have been communicating with Dejiko, this wife. If not, why will he send you money for this treatment? Where are people at home? Or are you her relative? Tell me.
It is my friend. Is there anything wrong with it? Besides, we're talking about someone's life here. Tochi, I'm not really understanding you again.
Chimwendu, tell me the truth. He was one that bought this one for you, right? Tell me the truth. Answer me.
Yes.
Oh.
But it's not what you are thinking. He just bought it out of his good heart. That is all.
He bought it out of his good heart?
Yes.
Really? Interesting. So Chimwendu, you have gone this far with him. So you have been playing games behind my back. Ha! Tochi, I am such a foolish guy. Ha! I have been thinking I have such a beautiful girl as a woman. But unknown to me, she's a cheap girl that sleeps around for money.
Tochi, don't say that to me again, no. I don't like this thing. I've already told you, I have nothing to do with this guy. And also, because I'm keeping myself for you doesn't mean I'm stupid though.
You know what, Chimwendu? Give me that money.
Me, I'm not giving you any money.
Chimwendu, I said give me the money. Give me this money. Go and sleep with more men for money. AGK will give you 50,000 naira for this treatment, just like that. So let me tell you, AGK is my childhood friend, if you don't know.
So I know him more than you do.
See, now I see your real color. See, I really wonder why I'm still dating you. Yes, because you don't give me money. Rather, I've been the one helping you out all this while. You don't give me money. You don't take care of me. You are such a foolish man. You are so foolish and so self-centered.
No, go on. Insult me. After all, I don't have money. Go on and insult me.
I don't really know what I'm doing.
Go and sleep with more men for money. Ashawo, go and sleep with them.
Where did you go? I'm not in this house.
I went to ease myself.
You went to ease yourself? Okay. Who took the money I kept here?
Money.
Nemo.
Ha! I did not see any money. Did you see anything? You want me never to come out whenever Atichi will come to visit you. And I don't even know what you're talking about.
Manachi, you don't know what I'm talking about. So the money I kept here just disappeared on its own.
No.
Oh, you think I don't know you? So you went to the bush to hide the money. Yeah, go and get it from me.
But are you accusing me of stealing your money? Am I a thief?
My friend, go and get it from where you hid it.
But what's happening to me now? Did I see any money?
If you don't bring the money from where you hide it, here, you see what I will. Go and get the money from where you hide it. Or are you deaf?
I'm not with someone.
You are still here. Go and get the money from where you kept it.
Stop hitting me. I'm not with someone now. Go to see me.
Oh, okay. What is it?
Papa.
They are touching. I saw you hitting her. Papa. That is the first and last time you touched it here. Now, then, about.
Papa, I'm asking for my money.
Which one? You didn't take anything for you.
Ha! I don't even see any money. Talking of taking any money.
What money are you accusing your sister of stealing?
Papa, the money I kept here, she took it.
You kept money here?
Yes.
Tochukwu, I know that you are broke. That you don't have any shishi to your name. So, where did you get the money from? And how much are you accusing your sister of taking?
Talk now.
Papa, I kept money here and she took it.
How much? And where did you get it from?
Thank you. Hey, Chike. Are you back?
Yes.
Ha.
Yes, I'm back.
Yay!
I have to cancel my appointment with you as soon as I had your mom. You see. Calm down, you are very special to me.
Hi.
Likewise, your mom. So hearing that she's sick, I have to rush myself and put her to the hospital. Please, how is she feeling now?
Thank you.
Because I'm keeping myself for you doesn't mean I'm stupid though.
Hey, NGK will give you 50,000 naira for the treatment, just like that.
Now I see your real color. See, I really wonder why I'm still dating you. Yes, because you don't give me money. Rather, I've been the one helping you out all this while. You don't give me money. You don't take care of me. You are such a foolish man. You are so foolish and so self-centered.
Thank you.
don't you go to work today?
I'm weak. I don't know what is wrong with me. In fact, I'm not feeling fine.
Brother, you don't have to feel bad about Auntie Chima because she's on her way here.
Are you serious? You mean Chima is coming to see me? How did you know?
Hey! My lord. Please, I'm sorry. I don't know what I was doing.
Don't.
Hey, I'm sorry. I don't know what I was doing.
I understand. I don't need to apologize because I'm doing nothing wrong. Okay? Hey. You're just protecting your own. Okay? Hey. I understand. Hey. I've missed you.
Hey, thank you. Thank you very much.
I miss you too. Yes.
Thank you.